was thinking about all the places we've been. Quesh was fun, apart from those Imperials all over our research station. And before that was the Fortitude. The galaxy's just so violent. How do you cope?
As Jedi, we look past momentary chaos and strive for the ideal. In this case, galactic harmony.
That's very noble. I've known you for how long now? I thought I had you worked out. But I think I understand you more now. And I see you differently.
I'd hate to lose your good opinion.
No. I like you more. I like you. Now I can see the choices you have to make. How hard things must be for you too. At least we have each other. As allies, I mean.
Good news. One of my guys from Hoth got a promotion. Private Lavik made it to Specialist.
Please, send him my congratulations.
Thanks. I'll let him know. He's gone to Ord Mantell for training. I was there right after my transfer from... Felucia? No, Dantooine. Ord Mantell. That posting was lousy.
What were you doing there?
We discovered a separatist training camp. Me and another lieutenant were trying to break it up. But Lieutenant Jorgen had seniority, and he let me know it. Snap inspections, status reports. Every day he was up in arms about something.
Did you get used to it eventually?
I said yes, sir, when he ranted. Then did what was best for the unit. Maybe I'm being too hard on Jorgen. He was a good soldier. He's probably a general by now. We did the job and didn't lose a single man. Jorgen got a commendation. I got transferred to Sirocco, then to Duro, then Hoth.
It sounds like you're constantly being reassigned. Is that normal?
Army life isn't easy. I hope Private... Sorry, Specialist Lavik appreciates what he's got.
Might have evidence to clear the charges against my men. I found Greystar's journals. Group of Balmoran resistance fighters were on a mission to Nar Shaddaa. Never left. They have copies of the journals.
Greystar probably wanted to protect his ideas.
In case what happened, happened. Plausible. These men lost contact with us. Happens sometimes. They don't know Greystar's gone, or anything else. Their leader is Kalen Jays, one of my trainees once. I should go to Nar Shaddaa, tell him the news myself.
Do you know what he was doing on Nar Shaddaa in the first place?
Sabotaging Imperial interests, spice theft, assassination. All the fun. Won't be gone long. Pick up a shuttle to Nar Shaddaa, meet Jays, bring the journals back. Simple. Don't get shot while I'm away. Back. Met Kalen Jays. Journals are safe.
It must have been good to see your friend again.
Not so good. Jays didn't want to give me the journals. Said Greystar left standing orders if he was killed or captured. The journals should be destroyed. And Greystar told Jays not to give the journals to me. Ever. For any reason.
I hope Jays had an explanation for these orders.
No. Says he didn't ask. Started reading on the way back. Greystar had plenty to say. He wrote in shorthand, tough to decipher. But there's enough evidence to release my men. Nalen Fiskin's charges fell apart. Need to go on the attack now, before Fiskin's campaign recovers.
You mentioned Nalen Fiskin is also making a bid to be opposition leader?
Yes. But he'll fail. Journals have some intel on Fiskin, too. Hence he took a bribe from an Imperial prisoner. Revealing it would hit him hard.
You may not have all the facts. Speak to Fiskin before you reveal it.
Don't want to be caught off guard again. No idea why Greystar didn't want me reading his journals. They're strange. So much history. Talks about people I knew. Like they're still... Back to work.
The Vandrake generator is finally taking shape. We are a step closer to victory at the symposium. Now we begin the most crucial stage, the generator's core. And another Luminatus Club member, Shorjan Chalice, has offered to help with that.
That's very generous of him.
True. Plus he doesn't know his entry's doomed to fail against mine. Shorjan wants to trade some exotech for components I need, but I left my juicier exotech artifacts back at my store. You'll pardon me if I take a brief trip home to make the trade? We shan't be away for long.
This Shorjan is a stranger. I should come with you.
A kind offer, but Shorjan seems harmless. If I can't defend myself in my own store, I have greater problems than being attacked.
Don't you worry, Jedi. No one hurts my Theron while I'm around.
Hopefully, Shorjan will have all the components I need. The Vandrake Generator's core is crucial to this entire endeavor. It's gratifying to know the security systems at my store are still intact. Shorjan Chulla sends his regards, by the way. Charming fellow. Wrote his thesis on planetary shielding mechanics.
It sounds like you've made a friend.
He was kind enough to express some concerns about the components he was trading with me. Shorjan's components will certainly build the core of the Vandrake Generator, but he claimed the stress of its operation will soon burn them out. My Vandrake Generator will work, but it will work for a minute at most before it is destroyed forever.
You have my sympathies.
The Vandrake Generator is an impossible machine, Jedi. To make an impossible machine work at all is a scientific marvel. A moment's operation should be enough to win the symposium. But after that... Forgive me, Jedi, I should double-check Shorjan's calculations. There may be something else I've overlooked. Do you, have a moment?
I thought you'd be hard at work.
Oh, it's fine. Everything's absolutely fine. I just spoke to Maven Wetter, head of the Luminatus Club. The symposium's coming up very soon. He said he's heard rumors about my Vandrake generator. Everyone's very... excited.
You don't sound especially happy.
I've nearly finished the generator, but Shorjan Chalice was right. When I turn it on, its core will be destroyed. That core is irreplaceable. Meaning, I have no way to test the generator before the symposium. Jedi, to be truly accepted by the scientific community's elite, I can't lose when I'm so close.
You're going to win that symposium, and be written about in scientific journals from here to Geonosis.
Your confidence is a great comfort. Thank you. I stand poised on the brink of finally proving my worth. The view is dizzying, but so is the drop.
You wanted to talk, Quizen?
Not if you keep calling me a softling. I remember what that means, you know. Quizen says you're a herald. You look like a Jedi to me.
According to Quizen, I'm the Scorekeeper's herald. It's a long story.
As nicknames go, I'd look for something a little snappier. Hunt, hunt, hunt. You know, if you hunted crooks instead of animals, you'd be a household name. Okay, I got a Veneb Drosk. Trandoshan, former bounty hunter, retired. That him?
Even the Jedi Archives rarely recover information that quickly.
I'm all wired up to the Holonet. If it's out there, it's up here. After he retired, this Veneb became some big shot Trandoshan clan leader. Just suddenly shot up the ranks. Shot up the ranks after a lot of his rivals went missing, usually on hunts. Interesting, huh?
Veneb identified Trandoshans going through Shikoh Yagu, ones who challenged his power, and told Gwara who to kill.
That's all I've got on this Veneb, but it should be enough for you two to find him. So, Quizen, we're square on this, right? No more favor is owed?
What do you think? This is your friend, and your favor.
Hey now, don't go soft on me. I like you fine as you are. See you around, Quizen. Take care of yourself and your herald.
Lohasamar Morta Vrapsak, Doska Skores, Shivir Skorsk.